Welcome to Total Body Stretch. We'll go ahead and get started. All you'll need today is a chair, and we're just going to stretch the body from head to toe. So let's get started. We'll start with some shoulder rolls. And reverse directions. Shoulders down. We're going to take one arm out to the side and flex the palm and press it down to the floor. And we're just going to gently pull the opposite ear towards the shoulder. And release. Other side. Flex the palm and ear to the shoulder. Good, come up to the sky and drop the chin down to the chest. Feel that nice stretch in the upper cervical spine. Now we're going to make a movement. So we're going to go to the shoulder and then chin to the chest, nice and slim, ear to the other shoulder, and lift up. And we're going to go the other way, side and forward, side and lift one more time each way. This one feels so good to me. Over to the side and feel that stretch in the torso. If you want a little challenge for the neck, you can just try looking slightly up towards the arm or the ceiling. Work through your breath here and slowly lower down. Other side. See if you can look at the arm of the sky. Open the chest into cactus pose, squeezing those shoulder blades. And let's give ourselves a big hug. Remember what arm is on top, because we're going to do this again and switch arms. Good, and open back up to cactus pose. And let's give ourselves a hug one more time, other arm on top. Relax, arms out to the side, big circles here. And reverse directions. Stretch in the upper back. Keep those shoulders down. Don't let them touch your ears. Nice deep breath here. And we'll slightly take it to the side. Good. And switch to the other side. Come back to the center. And take it down. Ooh, shake it out. All right, I have one for the midsection here and the spine. Inhale, reach up to the sky with both arms. Exhale, we're just going to open out, kind of looking behind us if you can. Good. the sky. And let's try the other side. Open, out, and stretch. Good. Back up to the sky. And down. Very good. We're going to come to the lower back a little bit. So shoulders are down and back. If you need to modify, you can hold it here with a straight back and still feel a good stretch. But if you're feeling comfortable, walk those hands slowly down to the floor. Let the head hang loose. And just feel that stretch in the hips and the spine. Take some nice deep breaths here. See if you can let yourself come down a little bit more. Four, three, two, one. Let's slowly roll it up, vertebrae by vertebrae. Using that core, let the head be the last thing to come up. Ooh. All right, shoulders are down and back. We're gonna take one shoulder forward, and our arms are just kind of resting on our legs here. Good, other side, drop that shoulder forward. Four, three, two, good. Back to the center, and slowly roll it up. Great job. We're gonna work our way down to the hips here a little bit more, and quadriceps. So we'll turn to the side. If you have something to hold on to, that's good for balance. I'm kind of skinning myself as much as I can to the front of my chair, so that way I can get the full stretch. But our outer leg is going to bend to 90 degrees. If that's enough for you, you can stay there. If you want a little further, you can try to straighten that leg behind you, but try to keep those hips straight. And level three, you can try to take one or both arms up to the sky. This is a warrior pose in yoga. That stretch in the hip flexor. Three, two, one, and relax. Very good. Now, while we're here, I'm going to do a quadricep stretch with you. So let's hold on to the pant leg for level one. Level two, if you can, try to hold on to the foot. Try to keep that knee pointed straight down. And level three, reaching that opposite arm up to the sky. That core strength to balance in the chair. Three, two, one, and relax. Woohoo! All right, we're gonna get the other side. All right, we're gonna start with that modified warrior pose here. So level one, knee is bent down 90 degrees. Level two, leg is straight back, pushing those hips forward. Level three, reach one or both arms up to the sky. Four, three, two, one, and relax. All right, we've got our quadricep stretch. Level one, hold on to the pant leg. Level two, quad stretch. Level three, reach up to the sky. Four, three, two, one. Release that foot carefully. Don't let it flop down. Good job. All right. Back to the center of our chair. We're going to come into a figure four stretch. So level one, cross at the ankle. Level two, bring it up to that supporting leg. Level three, keep a straight back and lean forward. Good. two. And one, let's lower that foot down carefully. Other side, level one, cross at the ankle. Level two, figure four, stretch. Level three, hinge at the hips, nice straight back. I like holding this one extra long because this is a super tight muscle usually for us. Four, three, two, and one. Let's take that foot down and let's take one knee into the chest. Flex and point. Flex and point. Two more. Foot circles around. And reverse. And relax other side. Flex and point. Flex. Point. Two more. Foot circles. Four, three, two, one, and reverse. And release. Great job. Let's move on to the hamstrings. One leg out nice and straight. We're going to try to keep the back straight and reach for the toe. This is another one I like to hold extra long. Four, three, two, and one. Great job. Come up nice and easy. We're going to get the other side. Try to keep that straight back. If that's enough for you, stay here. If you're able to reach the toe, stay and hold. Work through this stretch with your breath. Four, three, two, and one. Great job. Slowly come up and relax. Let's just do a little stretch for the inner thighs. We're just going to slowly tab out. Job. We're gonna do some calf raises here up on the toes. Lift. Four. Three. Two. And one. Great job. Let's take the heels in and out. In and out. Two more. In. Let's take our feet one step forward. This time we're going to lift the toes up and down only. Lift and down. Four, three, two, and one. Now we're going to rock through heel to toe, alternating the feet. Now we're going to do a little walk. So from the heels in and out, we're going to kind of step, kind make a little zigzag step out to the side, if that makes sense. This one feels so good to the ankles. Let's do one more. Out, two, three, four, in, two, three, four. And let's sit back in our chair. So this next one, we're just gonna come up for two, down for two. Up, up, down, down. Four more. Three, down, down, two. Last one. Good, now hold it up. We're gonna do both feet. We're gonna point and flex. Last stretch for the ankles. Three, two, one. Very good, slowly lower down. Woo. All right, I feel that. I don't know about you. All right, let's go into some wrist movement here. Wrist circles. And reverse. Spread the fingers. Out and in. Three, two, one. Let's play the piano side to side. One of those fingers. Good. Watch the change. Now we're pushing through the water. Squeezing the tummy. Four, three, two, one. Very good. Now we're going to kind of make a rainbow here. Reach up and tap down. Reach up and tap down. Feel the stretch in the spine and the obliques. Good, let's do four more. Three. Two. And last one. Great job, come back to the center. All right, so the last couple minutes of this class, I like to have a little meditation, so get comfortable in your chair. Close your eyes, we're gonna focus on our breathing. In through the nose, out through the mouth, quiet the mind. Try to focus on nothing but your breath. Slowly start wiggling our toes. Now just kind of clench the toes and release. You can do the same thing with your hands. Slowly waking up the body. Now knees and feet together, we're gonna lift up for two and a leg extension down for two. Waking up those quadriceps. And let's take one arm to the side. Feel that stretch in the torso. And back to the center. Other side. And center one more each way. And last one. Very good. Let's take the arms out to the side and just try to do a little windmill here, side to side, stretching the torso. And cactus with the arms. Little chest squeeze here. Last one, and reach up to the sky, and reverse directions, and switch, deep breath up to the sky. We're going to inhale, exhale, pull the arms slightly to the side to your point of comfort, or discomfort. And switch sides. Good, wiggle those fingers all the way down. And we're gonna get the neck one more time because I love the neck. Turn to the side. And turn to the other side. Good, one more time each way. And switch. Good. Come back to the center, down to the chest, and up to the sky, and down for two, and lift for two. Now all the way around, forward, side, and lift, side, and forward, side, and lift. Oh man, I feel like that my neck will just never be flexible enough. Inhale, reach up to the sky. Exhale, down. Two more, inhale, reach. Exhale, down. One more deep breath up to the sky. All right, and we made it.